Hello, today I want to show you how this very easy mirroring your phone in your car screen. What can I have now here? I have my car with Android Auto, I have one Android phone, and I have also my iPhone. And fourth, I have also some magic black box interface. What is this black box interface? This black box interface is through cable, through USB connected with my car infotainment, and with WiFi is connected to my Android phone and also to my iPhone. So what can I do now? If I want to run, for example, YouTube, or for example VLC player, so I connect here from my car screen to my black box interface, and now I must connect this black box interface for example with my Android phone. It's through Google Home. And in Google Home, you can see there is a black box interface, and black box is now connecting, and I can run, for example, my preferred VLC with concert. So now we can see that here will be Laura and her concert. And if I push off sound, so this video is stopped, and if I give, so video is running out. So we can see that there is my VLC player, and here on my phone I can run, for example, Google navigation on any other programs from my phone. How it's easy to change it to, for example, iPhone. It's very easy. On iPhone, I give, for example, YouTube. It's YouTube. I give run, for example, Madonna. And here I must screen on my black box interface. Black box interface is connected now. You can see that that is changing, and YouTube will be playing now from iPhone to my car screen. So a little moment. I hope that it will be play. Yes, fine, now it's connected. It's Madonna. And you can see that it's running now. So it's the same if I give push off sound, so video is stopping, where I give loudness, so video is running. And it's the same on the screen of my iPhone. I can run, for example, navigation or something different independent on this car screen. If you want change this video from your iPhone to this car screen, it's also very easy. There is mirroring your application, and now it's not possible. Fine. Yes, fine. It's a black box interface. I change this on black box interface. It's not streaming now from YouTube, but it's stream your car screen. So you can see that now I have navigation from my phone to my screen. So I have here Google phone, Google navigation. Here I have TomTom navigation, and here I have Waze navigation, for example. Yes, and all navigation is running. So it's very easy. And what is this magic interface black box? You can read all about this about my web page. Thank you very much. Bye.